Have you ever been mad at the wind for blowing? Mad at the leaves for rustling? Mad at the dog for barking? Just like you wake up mad. And you're like, I'm sick and tired of being sick and tired. I'm sick and tired of the whole wide world. Well, listen. I'm Dr. Vanessa Ellen, and let's chat for a minute. This is Real Life Women's Ministry. I'm out here trying to get my miles in, but hey, I wanted to talk to my Muni friends. You know, all of those of us who struggle with living life in an autoimmune situation. You know, our hormones can be upside down, a little off, a little throwed off, and we can be mad at just being mad. I'm reminded that the Bible tells us to be ye self-controlled. Now listen, I'm not saying there aren't some awful people in this world who say awful things to you, about you, around you. But listen, you can't control what they say, think, believe, or do. But what you can control is how you respond. So, Munis, today I'm encouraging you as I'm encouraging myself. Sometimes I just wake up mad. I know my hormones are a little off, but you know what that is? That's an opportunity. That's opportunity knocking on the door of our hearts to walk in love, to speak truth when needed. In love, though, it's an opportunity to be patient, to be kind, to be gentle, to be long-suffering. And remember, we are called to be ye self-controlled, even though we're struggling with hormone imbalance or whatever it is that we might be struggling with as we go through our autoimmune journey. So, hey, I'm encouraging you as I'm encouraging myself. Be ye self-controlled. Have a great day, Munis.